Well, your Hollywood Entertainment Reporter is back, and I hope it's on red because we can see you were here at the Improv. I wish it was like quiet on the set, but this is the Improv. I'm here with another very funny comic, very famous, you are.
Black Pedro, guys. We're live here at the Denver Improv. The crowd is hyped. That's why it's so loud right now. We just wrecked one show.
No, you were amazing.
Thank you.
And I'm going to tell you, from a lady's point of view, I think it's amazing that you talk about your wife.
My fiance. We're not there yet.
Fiance.
No pressure. No pressure.
Did you give her a ring?
I did. She has a ring.
She has a ring. So that's what you call a fiance. Perfect. You called me a fiance today. I said, no ring.
You gotta do it. Beyonce, guys, you gotta do it. You gotta put a ring on it.
That's right, and you are touring here. Where are you from?
Originally, I'm from Detroit.
Okay.
But I've been in LA for like 500 years. I'm an LA based comic. And I travel all over the country. I've been to Afghanistan twice.
Wow.
So, yeah, I do this. I live this.
See, my office is in Hollywood.
Oh, that's so my advice to anybody who wants to be a comic is you just gotta go out and do it. Right? Find an open mic, find your first opportunity to go do it and just test it out. You know, talk. See what happens. And then from there you build. That's it. But a lot of people sit back and they're like, oh, I really wanna do this, I really wanna do that. Don't want, just do. Just do it, see what happens and move on from there. That's it. I don't know a person, but I heard her.
Say hi to Renee Shouts.
Hey, Renee. Book me, Renee.
Yeah, you do, Renee.
I'll kill in your club. Whether physically or metaphorically, I'll do it.
She's amazing. That's all we love you. Even though it's funny, because when I went through comedy, you know, and improv, because I'm not a book of comic here, because I haven't read to my because I can't do that in my audience. But at least I can take care of people like you, you know, with no and then how long have you been a comic?
I've been a comic for 13 years professionally, so.
Okay,
13 years. Yeah, got a little time under my belt.
So where are you taking your wife on your
Well, you know, I got a few places on my list. Hawaii is there. I wouldn't mind doing something like Tahiti. Or honestly, Australia. I think that's another place on my list. I'd love to. You know, I'd be like, you know, I could rock her to sleep at night and go do my show. Come on back and keep the romance going, girl. You got that flight attendant sexiness about you.
I've actually worked with Allegiant Airways. I'll try to tell you later. But Bahamas, NASA, has a great community.
Really?
Very cool. Go check
that
out.
Yeah, I gotta get there.
I know.
And my family's from Trinidad, so I love their Caribbean heat. We gotta be on your motherfucking boat, man.
He's got a 38-foot.
We're going sailing. Cut it. We're sailing right now.
Yeah, that's it.
Now,
what is your website?
My website is www.blackpedro.co. Not .com, but .co. Blackpedro.co. You can check me out on Twitter, at Pedro is funny. And on Facebook, you can look up Pedro is funny.
Like C-O.
Like C-O. That's that new stuff. That's that new stuff.
Do you have an agent or manager?
I do have management. I'm with Truett Garcia Management Agency. They're fantastic people. Melanie Truett.
Yeah.
I love you.
What is your number? Because I have a lot of people who are watching this segment. And so they, you know, hear their show tomorrow and look forward to where you
go. So I don't have the number memorized because I'm a bit of a crackhead. But you can go to the website, which is TruettGarciaManagement.com. Truett is TRUHETT. GarciaManagement.com. Check them out.
Now, what would you like to do that you haven't done yet? What
is it? You know, I'm trying to get that leading man status in a movie.
Right.
Or some kind of sitcom. I'm trying to hold that down. But really, I just love doing stand-up comedy. So as long as I can keep traveling the world and
That's it.
Making people laugh. And I think I've done my job and I'm happy.
Well, you made us belly laugh, like a really belly laugh. Really
little
excited.
Ab workout for you? Guys, keep laughing, keep loving, keep living, all right? I'm Black Hater. See you.